I wonder what this chord progression is called.